This is how it may end up if you are not careful. Poor beaver chopped down the birch tree and tried to escape to the river, but he was choosing the wrong direction and then he broke his back. Poor old fella. And another one has actually been sitting on top of this dead one and eating on the bark after he was killed.